joined robotics because I was really interested in the engineering front itself, because I haven't been able to do anything like that before at my old schools, so, you know, it's a good opportunity for the youngins out there.
Team shirts and first aid.
I am signing in to our CISO station. It keeps track of who has entered and who has not. So, like, my student ID number, you see, it's loading. It's really slow sometimes, though. I already signed in. I'm signing out now. I'm about to leave. And on in time, it keeps track of that. And you get points. And if you have points, you're in varsity.
And if you're in varsity, you get to go to Arizona.
Arizona.
This is our Legends guestbook. This is where alumni come back to send a message of advice to current members of the team.
Personally, I like about the robotics is the family feeling, because with most clubs, I'm not saying all clubs, but most clubs, you're usually with these other people you might just see as classmates, as in an after-school activity, where in robotics, it feels more like really close friends or really close family members when you're doing robotics versus any other club, very repetitive.
One long table. And everyone has to sit on it, kind of like in Harry Potter.
Well, the dinners here are really fun because we eat at one large table and we all have to sit together. So we're always, you know, discussing with each other just about school life, about robotics life, even about the physical food itself, because sometimes it's really good. Stonefire for all the robotic people who are watching. Overall, that's kind of what these dinners are. We have lunches too, but dinners are better.